There's got to be a way to find out what the Hive are planning. That ghost we recovered found a library in their fortress called the World's Grave. It's said to hold everything they know of Earth. If you can get us down there, I'll steal all I can. The World's Grave is deep in their fortress, but according to the ghost we found, there's an ancient knight who protects it. I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave. Hive really tore into the moon, filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs.
Hello there, everyone, and welcome to Destiny, episode number 4. We're gonna be patrolling some more, and I hope you guys enjoy every single bit of it.
It's a whole necropolis down here.
I do have the mic. Great picture.
The night is near, and it's powerful. But this night holds the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him.
Here we go.
This is the key to the grave. I know where we're headed.
Can you hear me okay?
This should lead us right to the grave. The world's grave, not ours. There it is. When I break in, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready. So much. They've broken the Bekenstein limit. Got it all. There's unbelievable stuff in here.
Nothing.
The Hive have seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return. I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here.
Hold on. Night.
Sorry, what are you saying? That is correct. I have nothing.
Yes?
Maxi, the bush kangaroo. Maxi.
How do you feel losing 9-8?
No, the question is, how do you feel losing 9-8?
Excuse me?
planning all of this. Don't you get it?
What? Okay, it's all planned, huh?
So do you want Tower or Shrine of Oryx? Actually, I've got stuff to degrade, so Tower. How long are we streaming today? All the way to 2 a.m. Destiny cover. I have to. Like the actual case for it. Yes. I got it pre-owned. There was nothing.
Keep that thing oiled, Guardian.
Hey, jump up on... In fact, there's a thing where I can inspect you. Hell yeah. Trophy earned! Hey. The Ultimate Destiny experience is only on PlayStation. Exodus Blue Competitive, Multiplayer Map, Dust Palace Strike, Weapons, Ships, and Gear. See the back of the box. It's got nothing. Yes. Get on the fan. In fact, here, I'll get on the fan, and you just, aww. Let's talk to someone. Tower North.
Stand by our ally.
Yes, Titan.
The tower stands behind you, Titan.
I fear so little remains. Your power is greater than when we last met. Good. There is little time. We need you out there, Guardian.
We're going to be doing a lot of missions so we can level up quicker. Yeah, I'll get what I got. Thanks for that.
I'm happy with the way I'm playing it right now, dude. But I appreciate your support.
Urgent transmission incoming on all channels. From the speaker.
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood and destroyed.
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive Fortress. Okay, good scan, but not enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking.
I just got a 4-1.
Hold on. I got it. But we have to go deeper into the Temple of Crota.
Return to the temple. Do your trick. Apparently we have to come down here.
Oh, look at the earth!
Someone's trying to establish contact. Could be the speaker.
Yeet.
Let's get out in the open. I'll have a better chance of locking this signal.
Oh, what the?
You're interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive.
Face the Hive, okay.
Hive Seeder. Just like the ones invading Earth. If we don't finish this, there'll be more of these hitting home.
Oh, Jesus! Yo, up here. Wait, where are you?
Thank you.
The darkest of all the Hive's chambers. Traveler. They were using it against the Traveler, devouring its light. But we freed it. And our new friend said there are enemies on Venus worse than this. Great.
Level 13. Nothing. RIP. When are you playing Fortnite? Friday. We have a thing called Fortnite Friday. That's fun.
Who am I playing with? I'm just playing with the... a streamer who's also streaming on Twitch right now. Go check him out. Twitch.tv/sunsetgirl77.
with ease.
All right, that's good stuff.
Yes.
Somewhat guardians. Come back.
Oh my goodness. It wasn't gonna kill him anyway, so. I think it was gonna do like 3/4 of his HP bar.
The traveler left us long ago.
Yes, Titan.
Travelers. Your power is greater than the good. Turn to the fight, Guardian.
What color are you talking about?
Thank you.
but are you ready?
Checking, Guardian. Okay, I can move. Okay.
Our new friend must have access to extraordinary methods to have reached out to us like that. The radio message she sent came from somewhere in the jungles of Venus. This colony was built by the Ishtar Collective. Records say they once studied ruins older than humanity itself. We thought this was all lost in the collapse. I don't like us getting dragged out here and not being able to get the lay of the land. There used to be a Guardian outpost nearby. Let's see what they have on this place. We're linked. Sparrow's accessible. There's a lot here about some war machines called the Vex. Indestructible, relentless, supremely intelligent. And they can teleport. Great. Guardians used to have sensors to track them. Let's get them back online.
Thank you.
The Vex sensor should be up ahead. Sensors are extensive. Okay, I should be able to track these machines. Let's head to those coordinates and find out what she wants us to see. Coordinates lead here? What is it? Let me get a closer look. Fascinating. A conflux of non-baryonic streams going... where? Oh, no, no, no! It's the Vex! Better find some cover! these things? Are there any still intact that I can analyze?
Well fought.
You're here.
We haven't got much time.
Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain. I will. I will. I know.
Will what?
I wasn't talking to you, Little Light.
I'm a ghost, actually.
Many guardians fell. Strong ones. But you made it here. Yes, I'm listening. They are here. With me.
Who's she talking to?
Understood. You need my help, Guardian.
Is that why you brought us here?
They brought us here. The Vex. Evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a Guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross, ground could break. Have you heard of the Black Garden?
We've heard the legends.
The greatest threat to us all lies there, where these machines are born. Find the Black Garden. Rip out its heart. Only then will your traveler begin to heal.
Can you help us find it?
My path's my own. I can't.
If we're going to find the Black Garden, we need to see the Awoken.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, Little Light. Even if it's the wrong side. Too late, returning. How many? Hold position, kill the engines, and don't let them find you.
So, how do we find the Awoken?
They live all the way out at the edge of the darkness. Last place the light touches. Can't we just stay here with the murderous robots?
No, Little Light.
Don't do that.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of a cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Scimitar feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Down. We can move now. The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship. Just on the other side of all those devils.
Thank you.
So this is the Devil's Lair.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.
at your...
Where to begin?
Oh, I
hope we help.
Ocean. Stone. Yes. This is the strength we will need. Today, we push back the night. You will all soon face the terrors that haunt my...
Welcome. Yes? Yeah.
You want to run with the hunters?
New day, same duty. Report.
Back to the front, Guardian.
Been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first. The ritual site is up ahead. This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready.
Thank you.
One down. I'll lead us to the others. Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below. The sword is close. I can feel its power. Clear them out. Grab the sword. That should lure them out. Careful. Its power is dark. active movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword. Sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. Kryptons won't believe this. Listen to this, from an old warlock, Osiris.
Every end crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter, light, and life. It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
There is a shrine here, but it's further in the Hellmouth than anywhere we've been. We should destroy it before it's too late. I'm picking up fallen activity. Heavier than normal. Something's got them worked up. I'll stay on it. the Fallen? They're invading the Hellmouth? If I translated these Fallen comms correctly, one of their barons is here. They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. Sounds like an opportunity. One less baron to worry about. Let's find the shrine. These tunnels go on for miles. We'll never explore them all. I don't even want to know what they're keeping down there.
he's fallen are just as crazy as we are. There's the shrine. Find a way through.
Thank you.
Let me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness. It's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of the system. If I just find a way to break the link... Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex. Destroy it! We severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god or king. Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.
Something dark stirs in the depths of the Hellmouth. We can feel it. A hive abomination bred for unthinkable evil. We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature before the hive unleash it upon us all.
There's no telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits.
We need to get through. I'll try to open that gate.
A triptych of Hive runes said to be uncrackable. They know we're here. I'll get to work. They know we're here. I'll get to work. Reconfiguring. Hang tight. They know we're here. I'll get to work.
reconfiguring. Hang tight. Be long. Got it. The gate's opening.
Sounds like we're getting closer.
Well, at least it's chained up.
Let's see what we have. Oh, interesting choice. Minor moon of Lancelot, Titan.
Always interesting.
Something dark stirs in the depths of the Hellmouth. We can feel it. A hive abomination bred for unthinkable evil. We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature before the hive unleash it upon us all.
This was your idea. Let's go find this abomination.
There's no telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits.
We need to get through. I'll try to open that gate.
A triptych of Hive runes, said to be uncrackable. They know we're here. I'll get to work.
Reconfiguring. I cut it.
starting to sense a pattern. Shouldn't be long.
This come from?
Every ship that could escape fled Earth during the collapse. They made it this far. I guess they died out here.
It's a graveyard. How did the Awoken survive?
Intruder bearing the realm of the Awoken. State your business or be fired on by order of the Queen.
Don't look at me. Better say something.
We are from Earth. We're here to seek the counsel of the Awoken.
Conform to my trajectory. Any deviation will be taken as an act of aggression.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Why is the right place always so terrifying?
So, these are the trespassers demanding an audience.
We didn't mean to trespass.
The Queen herself judges who may or may not enter the realm. Me? I see no reason she should be available for whatever washes up at the reef. But here we are.
We've come to ask for help.
Fallen. It is afraid of the fallen. It does not understand these ones are mine.
Apologies. Your Grace.
I am a guardian from Earth. We're searching for the Black Garden.
Why?
We seek to destroy the darkness at its heart.
You want to turn it into a battleground. How unimaginative.
Do you know where it is?
Everyone knows where it is. The hard part is getting in.
Can you help us?
And why would we do that?
The Queen requests counsel with her brother.
That's good. Why not? We'll make you a key. How's that? All we need is the head of a Vex Gate Lord.
A Gate Lord? Yeah, we...
Why do you want a Vex head?
Oh, we don't. And I doubt we'll get one either. But it's your only hope of getting into the Black Garden.
We will return.
Or die on Venus. Either way.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so there will be no more action for tonight, as it is now 1:18 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, Pacific Daylight Time, because we are now in Pacific, we are in Daylight Savings, so... This stream is going to end now, and I will be back for Destiny Episode 5 tomorrow at 11:45 p.m. Why such a late start? Because that's what time I get home. I typically get home at 11:30, and then I get set up for 11:45, so we can go on from there. Hope you guys have a nice night. We stopped 40 minutes before the 2 a.m. deadline, which is, I wouldn't say good in your words, but okay for me, because then I get to go to bed earlier. So I'll see you guys technically today, since we're in the new day, at 11:45 p.m. Have a good night, everyone.